Bethel Presbyterian Church exists to bring glory to God. This starts with the preaching of His Word, but also with the ministry supporting worship. The music ministry of Bethel Presbyterian Church is directed by Jackie Cuthell, who serves as the orchestra conductor as well as a musician. Jackie shared the various elements of what goes into the music ministry.
The vision of the orchestra aligns with the overarching vision of the church, which is to most honorably and acceptably worship God. As far as the orchestra goes, there are two facets to this vision. One is to support the congregation as they worship God, and the second is to minister to one another, to encourage one another, to build one another up, to serve one another, so that we might know God more and love Him more. In some churches, the music is used to lead worship, and in our church, the worship leads music. So there are several parts to a service, which includes adoration, thanksgiving, confession, the instruction of the Word of God, and the sacraments. And so the orchestra, in essence, submits to the purpose of each of those parts of the service. We know that the worship service is a dialogue between God and His people. And God's word and His character are sufficient to elicit the response that He would have. And so we don't intend to try to move people to feel adoration or to feel thanksgiving. God is sufficient. And so again, our role is just to support the congregation with their response. So the orchestra at Bethel started very small with just two or three people who had a passion to exalt Christ. And through God's providence, He's brought more people. And it's been really exciting to see the orchestra grow. And I think what's most exciting for me is to know that we have such an important purpose in ministering in this way. To be able to support the congregation and worship is more important than playing in any amazing concert hall, be it Carnegie Hall or any other. And it's such a privilege to be used by God in this way.